time again for Retro Reel.
On an ordinary day, inside an ordinary park, high up in an ordinary tree, sits one extraordinary bird. Birdette had always felt she didn't quite fit in with the rest of the flock. They were happy to sit in their ordinary way and sing their ordinary songs. But she felt she was made for something more. Maybe she was made to be a gymnast bird and perform high acts of acrobatic amazement, to soar through the air and perform the Tweetchenko.
Look at me, I can do the Tweetchenko. I'm a gymnast bird.
But Birdette wasn't a gymnast bird, nor could she perform the Tweetchenko.
We're songbirds. We sing. It's what we do.
And they sang, but Birdette didn't feel like singing. She still felt like she was made for something more.
But what could it be?
Just then, she heard something. Someone was walking through the park.
I just love wearing my fancy feather hat and walking through the park. It just makes me feel fancy.
Birdette saw the fancy feathers, and it gave her an exceptional idea. She flew off and caught up with the fancy lady wearing the fancy feather hat. Upon seeing the feathers up close, she realized they were even more fancy than she could ever have imagined.
I figured it out. I know what I was made to be. I was made to be a fancy bird.
Once she had transformed herself into a fancy bird, she flew back to her ordinary tree to show the other songbirds just how fancy she had become.
Who? What is a fancy bird doing here? I must take it back to the others.
So the bird collector captured Birdette and took her to another part of the park, far away from her ordinary tree.
Here you go. In with the other fancy birds. You should feel right at home.
But Birdette did not feel at home there, for she was not a fancy bird.
Hey, you're not a fancy bird. You're a songbird who should sing the most beautiful songs. Do not be ashamed of who you are. Now go and sing.
So Birdette flew back to her tree, which didn't look very ordinary anymore. She now knew she was made for something more. She was made to be an extraordinary songbird. And when all the birds worked and sang together, they could sing extraordinary songs.